background in the hierarchy. Then go to the right to the inspector. Under transform, set the Y to 0.6. So everybody should have something like this.
Perfect. You got 0.6? Set these to 0 and 0. So just make sure that your settings look exactly like that.
Thank you. screwed up.
Yeah.